And they're off in the American turf. Drifting into the centre of the course, any rider will do has got the early lead. Positively racing in second. On the outside, Joelito is in third. The Orange of Noble Tune, the favourite against the hedge, racing freely in fourth. The quarter, 24-1, and they go towards halfway in the 22nd running of the American turf. And any rider will do has got a lead here of half a length over Positively in second. Joelito out wide is in third. Noble Tune on the inside in fourth. The pink cap then, a Fire Guard on the outside, racing in fifth. They've got a furlong and a half to go in the American turf, and any rider will do is still out in front. Here comes Noble Tune skimming the inside hedge. Noble Tune and Javier Castellano have taken the lead. Admiral Kitten now down the wide outside will be the last to challenge, but Noble Tune cut every corner to give Javier Castellano his second win in the American turf. It was Noble Tune over Admiral Kitten, and then staying on well towards the inside was War Dancer.
What a powerful finish from Noble Tune to take the 22nd running of the American Turf.